Ryan Raw, day 18 of the 30-day challenge, getting closer every day. A body in motion stays in motion. I got a great email here from Ryan Raw member Gwen. Gwen writes me or emails me, loving my at-home workouts. Who knew? I've been telling you that for years, okay? But now you're on the program. That's awesome. Keep going. And I also got another email on January 11th from, we won't say names, just BG. Let me read this for you. Ryan, I did not join your 30-day challenge because I was not really feeling in the mood for a lot of exercise. I now honestly regret that I did not sign up. Next one for sure. Do I really have to analyze that? But come on. All right? Think about what you're thinking and what you're doing right now. And that stinking thinking, okay? Listen, we've all been there before, but in order to progress. And BG, you gotta change your stinking thinking. Everyone here, we have. So, boom, high five, and let's celebrate with a kick butt workout. And that's literally because we're gonna kick your butt. Glute firming, three exercises, supersetted, nonstop, 30 seconds each move. We're gonna do three sets. And you never know, I might get the endorphins rushing and throw some special hot sauce in some of the moves, and we'll do some bonus stuff. We'll see. But are you ready? Let's get it on. All right, you can do this with a body weight only or a kettlebell if you want to jack up the calorie burn. All basic moves, everything we've done before. First exercise, 30 seconds of fire hydrant. We're going to go alternating sides, okay? And let's get on your fists. All right, here we go, on your fists. And away we go. Left leg, right leg. Left leg, right leg. We don't have to go crazy fast to make this effective. To make this extra effective, you gotta increase your range of motion. So don't stop there, up there. See, that's high, you gotta get up higher. Up, extra, peak contraction. One more rep. Good. All right, I'm gonna show you the next move without the kettlebell. Meet the queen. Good. Hold your kettlebell here. Arms out. Step across, curtsy. Step across, curtsy. Okay, if your knees are still kind of getting warm, just go like that. Third set, you can go deeper. Hey, my arms, let them flow if you want. Okay, movement's improvement. Make a move if you don't have a kettlebell. One more rep. Good, now let's get into our downhill skier position. Okay, feet straight, down tight, pump it. Keep the weight in your heels so the toes are almost off the ground, okay? Pump it. Don't come up here, not too low. Right in the middle of the squat. Pulse it. See how my butt's back, it's not forward. Get the hips back, knees go in the right position, pulse it out. Good. That's a good burn, 5 seconds to go. Keep those feet straight, toes up. 3, 2, 1, good. Hit the deck, round number two. Fire hydrants, let's go. We're making these workouts intense, effective, and the best part, short. A little bit goes a long way. Nothing goes nowhere. Okay, a little bit of exercise for 30 days. Weight goes down, inches drop. Good. Doing an extreme program for an hour every day. Listen, after 3 days, boom, you're done. You're not doing anything else because you're recovering. Come on, let's go. Meet the queen. I get my kettlebell now. Up. You can hold it by the horns. You can hold it like this. You can hold it like this. It all works. Just keep moving. Good, showing you from different angles. Notice how I'm always maintaining good posture. Never slouching. Chest up, shoulders back. Two more. One. And two. Good. Skier squat. Good. I'm going to get my feet in line with my hips. Make sure those toes are forward. And that's that trainer there. I'm too high. Get low. That's where you feel the burn. That's where you get the definition working and the butt firm. Okay? See this kettlebell, how firm that is? I want your butt to be that firm. That's it. Breathe. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Kettlebell down. Hit the deck. Let's go. A little faster tempo, full range of motion. Movement's improvement. Get that knee up, work the butt. Listen, if you're getting first thing in the morning, it's a lot easier just to work out to these short workouts. Get in, get out. You know, for the rest of the day, you don't feel bad because, oh, I gotta get a workout in, but then you skip it. No, in, done, enjoy your day, move on. Good, meet the queen. Up. That's it, oh, feeling warm now, good. Calories are burning, butt is sculpting. There you go. Good, see how I'm now going a little bit deeper? My knees are like, yeah, let's do it. Deeper you go, more muscle you work. And the more it burns, baby. Oh, four more. One, two, get down deep. Three, four, keep a hold of that kettlebell. 30 seconds, stay low. Nice. Skier squat. There you go. My arms were fatiguing, so I just want the extra resistance. But I don't want the arms fatiguing and losing my form on the skier squat. So I'm just gonna cradle it and then work on the butt low. There you go. Still extra sculpting resistance for the glutes. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Kettlebell down. 3 seconds, back step, lunge, overhead clap, go. Inhale, exhale, good. How about that fitness test the other day? That was challenging. I know I have room for improvement. I think I got 330. I'm going for at least 325, shaving a full 5 seconds off. I'm faster in the squats, faster in the push-ups, faster transition, 3 more reps. 1, 2, 3. Let's talk about fitness tests, let's go. 30 seconds of push-ups. Down and up. Down and up. Down and up. It's for you, John B. Want more chest, shoulders, arms? Here you go. What? How come I'm on my knees? Stretch it out. Point your toes. Sit back on your heels. Hands behind you. If you can get your back and head to the ground, go for it. Just this stretch right here is good. Ankles, knees, quads, even the shoulders. Back gets a nice stretch. Breathe. Good. Okay, good. Let's see if the trainer can actually get down, okay? So there, my muscles say stop. But let's see if the mind can take the brakes off. Try it with me at home. That's the scary part. Get over the fear. Breathe it. Boom. There you go. It's all in your mind. Okay. Your body speaks your mind. So let's speak good. Speak great. See you tomorrow.